A red wig dangled from a suspect's handcuffs after she and her partner in crime were arrested for stealing dozens of Starbucks tumblers from a Target store in Claremont. The suspects were able to escape the area after a brief scuffle with Target loss prevention, but it wasn't long before the police helicopter was over them and tracked their BMW X3 where it had crashed into a tree. San Diego police took both suspects into custody without incident and recovered a trunk load of Starbucks tumblers.